See that beautiful specimen there? That's me, an alien, Paradigm. I came here on my spaceship, millions of light years away, on a mission to teach humans to love and respect each other and to fulfill their alien lovemaking fantasies with the help of my sloth friend. That's a lie. I'm just your regular run-of-the-mill guy with hideous deformations and anxiety issues who uses fantasy to escape the harsh realities of life. Although, it isn't all that bad. I've got my friend, Doug the Beatboxing Eggplant, John 3000, and I get to meet all sorts of wonderful people who don't profusely vomit when they see my face. Not to mention all the beautiful places I get to visit, which are yet to be ravaged by the horrors of nuclear fallout and flesh-eating bacteria. Neato. The great thing about going on adventures is that it stops me overthinking things. It's way cheaper than the therapy I need and can't afford. I even almost became a glam metal cult leader. Really, the biggest downside of my life right now is an evil genetics corporation trying to capture me. Not a huge fan of being brutally murdered. Welcome to Paradigm's Edwin.
Hey! You know you are banned from here!
Hey, this is a misunderstanding. It's just, come on, man, let's be civil about this. Jesus Christ, man, why did you do that? I'm trying to record some audio for my trailer.